St. Charles, once they opened up number one coal mine, the population here increased considerably. There was a housing shortage, which forced the company to build its own housing to house its miners. And the town wasn't ready for the boom, but it came along as it happened.